Ramadan Kareem and Ramadan Mubarak. My dear brothers and sisters and my dear children, I hope and I pray that you all are enjoying the blessings of this great month. A month of Quran, a month of fasting, a month of Laylatul Qadr, a month of forgiveness, a month of mercy, and a month of generosity. This year is a very special year for Islamic Society of North America as they are celebrating its 50th anniversary with Muslim Student Association of US and Canada. Islamic Society of North America offers various basket of services. Our annual convention draws one of the largest gathering of Muslims in the entire West. For last over two decades, we have designed this special program for our youth called as Muslim Youth of North America. We have a flagship magazine called as Islamic Horizons, and if you subscribe to this magazine and if you read this magazine, it tells you exactly what's happening with Muslims and Islam in North America. For the last 14 plus years, we have been hosting education forum where we bring educators from all over the country so that they can come together and plan for our future and for our existing Islamic schools. We also do this amazing chaplaincy endorsement program. In this blessed month of Ramadan, where our beloved Prophet Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to be extra generous, I remind you and sincerely urge you to be very generous. The scholars have explained the generosity of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam as karrihil mursala, like a blowing wind. When the wind blows, it touches every single individual. It takes the blessings to every single individual who is around there. So my dear brothers and sisters, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has emphasized more than 150 times in the Holy Quran to spend in his path. So I remind myself and to you to be extra generous in this month and support the wonderful work of Islamic Society of North America. You can visit our website at isna.net, isna.net. No matter what you do, ISNA is always working for you. Wa jazakumullahu khairan.